I know my nails are crap, but I really wanted to show you guys them. Look, I did an ombre a few days ago. It looks a bit funny, but I did an ombre. I'm so proud of myself, even though it's not perfect. It's there. I'm really excited. So, hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a makeup inventory update for 2019. I'm really excited about this update because my numbers has gone down. A few has gone up. But only a few. Some I can justify, some I can't. I don't want to justify myself because I love makeup. And makeup is one of my biggest hobbies ever. And I just adore it so much that I can't help myself. I will not ramble on too much longer. Inventory in the beginning of the year, I do that a lot. I've done that for the past 2 to 3 years. And even though my numbers don't always go down, I really like the feeling of keeping track of my collection, if you can say it like that. I will start out with the face products that I have, and then I will go on to lips and then eyes. And that is how I am categorizing my inventory. My camera is not corroborating today, so I'm sorry if there's anything wrong. Let's start out with the face, as I just said, and the first category is face primers, and in January I had 4, and now I have 3. I have decluttered one primer because it broke me out really bad, so I decluttered that in like March or something. One of the face primers is like a serum booster, like a liquid one, and I really can't use that as a primer, so I have thought about moving that onto my serums because it's too hydrating for my combination oily skin. And then I have 2 primers that are almost out, so in reality I'm almost out of my primers, and that is exciting that I can buy new ones, but I don't know which I'm going to get because primers is a jungle, and I'm going cruelty free, so I can't buy the one that I am using right now that I love. So if you know any cruelty-free, rather inexpensive or drugstore kind of primers, please let me know down in the comments. That would be really helpful. In the primer category, I have eye primers as well. I have finished one off since January, so I am down to 5 eye primers. So I was since 6 in January. In January, I had 8 foundations, and now I have 6 foundations. I have bought 1 foundation and I have used up 2 and decluttered 1. So for concealers, I had 16 in January, now I have 13. I have finished 1, 2, 3, 4 concealers, but because I only am down 3 is because that I bought a concealer after I did my inventory and I finished that as well, so it doesn't count in my inventory, but I actually finished 4 concealers this year, and 2 of them came out of the concealer palette, so I'm really excited about that. I am working on 4-ish concealers right now. It seems like a lot. And correctors, I had 2 from the concealer palette and I finished both of them, so I don't have any right now. I don't really know if I want to buy one because I don't think I really need it. I think it's kind of natural to have a little bit dark under eye circles, but I really haven't been looking for one, but I am going to buy a new primer on Thursday, so maybe I come around for a corrector. Please let me know if you have a favorite corrector that is cruelty-free. For powders, I had 9 in January and I have 8 now. I have used up a powder and then I bought one, the same powder for my under eyes, the Essence one, and then I finished up a loose one, so that is why it's only down to 8. I'm really excited that I am almost done with another one, so that it's going in the right direction so far. I'm using up even though I'm not buying a ton, but I am buying. For blush, I had 22 in January, I still have 22. I've been working on 2 same blushes all year and I haven't finished any, and I'm okay with that because they are pigmented and densely packed. So for bronzers, this one is exciting, as well as the highlighter. In January I had 19 bronzers, now I only have 15 because I have used up a bronzer and then I have decluttered 3 bronzers from a collection. I am so excited because 3 of them were in a face palette that also had 3 highlighters. So I have those down out of my collection. I'm so excited because I really didn't like that palette in the end and I didn't want to use it, and that is only good for my inventory. And that means there are less to go through. So for my highlighters, I had 64 in January and now I have 54, so I'm down 10 highlighters. 3 of them comes from the face palette that I decluttered, and then I gave 2 liquid highlighters to my best friend because she really likes those and I don't that much. I finished off 1 liquid highlighter though. I put that in my body lotion. I really can't see why they were done, but I did finish some and I decluttered a lot. Yeah, and then I decluttered a palette with 4 highlighters in that I really didn't want to use. So that is in my declutter drawer. It is exciting. For body shimmers, I had 3 in January. I still have 3. I am working on 1. I have had the same one in a few projects. And I really hope I can have 1 done. And that 1 done by the end of the year. I think I can do that. Foundation mixers, I had 1 in January. I have the same one in June. Now, I have gotten some more use out of that one, so it's getting low, but it's not done yet. In the winter time, I'm going to use it again. I know that for sure. So for setting spray, I have had the same one for a few years now, and I don't know why it's not going down. I have it in my 19 and 19, and I am using it more consistently than I have done the other years. So it is getting done, just not finished yet. I'm working on it. Then we are on to the lips category, and for lip scrubs I have used up 1, but you can't see it in my numbers because I bought 1. So I had 4 lip scrubs in January, I still have 4, just 1 of them is another one. Hopefully that is better quality than the W7 ones that I have. So for lip balms I had 5 in January and now I have 11. So one of the 6 that I have bought is a bag of the Noble Nordic lip oil that I really really love, and I have gone through half of the one I had in no time and I didn't even try. So I thought that was a good sign and a good purchase because I really like that lip oil. And then because I am working on a few otherwise besides that one, and then I've found 5 of my favorite lip balm of all time. 2 of them I got through my grandpa, he knows a person, and then I have bought 3 on a Beautycon thingy that was happening here in Denmark. They saved my lips when I was in the hospital in the fall, so I know I love that lip balm and I know for sure I will go through them. So I have no doubt. I don't care that my numbers went up by 6 in that category. I really don't care because lip balm is everything to me. Then we have lip primers. I have the same one as in January, so no progress there. I have it in my project pan though, so I am working on it and it is going down. Just not done. Lip liners on the other hand, I had 22 in January, now I have 20. I finished 1 more today, so I'm so excited that I can say I finished 2 since January. One of them I actually used a few times and then it broke, even though I shammed it all the way halfway through actually. So I just threw that out in the trash, and then one I have finished. So that is really really exciting. Lip gloss toppers, I have 6 still, like in January. I haven't worked on any of them. And lip glosses, I still have 16. I am working on 1. Oh! That's right, I'm working on 2. One of them I am wearing right now on top of a lipstick that I'm trying to pan. And then one I am just using here and there. Lip crayons, I have 3 like in January. I am wearing 1 right now with the lip gloss that I talked about. And I am trying to finish that this year. So hopefully next time I do an inventory, I'm down to 2. Lip stains, same one. I only have 1. I have used it a lot this year as a lip stain, but I have tried to use it as lip and cheek stain now, so I am also using it on my cheeks. If I have a no makeup day or a light wearing makeup day, you know, I might use it on my cheeks, but it's going down, it's getting there, and I'm really excited to have it out of my collection sooner or later. Then we have liquid lipsticks, and I have called one done today because I just filmed my Panning Games finale. I'm down to 43. I couldn't say that number, but I had 44 in January. I have 43 now, and I'm so excited about it. Lipsticks, I'm down two. I'm so excited, I'm down two. I am horrible at going through lip products, but I had 45 in January, and now I have 43. I'm so excited. I can't wait to finish more lipsticks because I have a few in projects right now. Lipstick toppers, I only have 8. Only have 8. But I haven't worked on any. I have thought about it though. I have thought about it. Then we get on to the eye category, and I'm really excited about this one, even though there aren't that much progress, but it's really hard to go through makeup products if you can't tell. I'm not the fastest use up person, but I'm doing my best, you know. So for brows, I had 9 in January, now I have 5. I'm so excited. I have used up 2 and decluttered 2, so that is really nice, I think. I'm just realizing what I really like from my brows. I ideally only want to have eyeshadows for my brows. I'm a powder brow girl and gel, so. Eyeliners, and that is like a pencil eyeliner. I had 9 in January and now I have 8. I have used up 1. Really excited about that because they are so hard to get through for me, my Danish. And then we have liquid liners. I had 14 in January, now I have 13. I have finished up 1. I'm so excited. And for glitter liners, I have the same 3. I'm using them, but I still have them and they are fine. Glitters, I had 20 in January, I still have 20, I haven't bought any since. And mascaras, I have different ones now, but I still have 3 like I have in January. So I'm going through them, you know, and I don't have the same ones for more than 6 months, which is great. Cream eyeshadows, I had 18 in January and I have 17 now. I have finished up 1, which is exciting, but I saw that coming in January, so I'm not really surprised. But I really want to have some more done by the end of the year because 17 is a lot. Single shadows, I had 20 in January, now I have 18. I have decluttered 2 singles. And one of them I decluttered today, and the other one I decluttered a few months ago, I think. They weren't pigmented enough. I think they have expired, so they are just gone and out of my collection. I love my eyeshadows, I really do. They are my babies, but they don't last forever, you know? Which is sad. I still don't have any duos or trios, but quads, I still have the same 3 as in January. And then we come to the last category, and that is palettes. If you have followed along on my channel for the past 6 months, you know that I have been shopping a little bit. Last July, I had 22 palettes. In January, I had 32 palettes. I have not bought 10. I have not bought 10, but I'm not to 38. So I have bought like 6 palettes since January. What do you have to say for yourself? I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I just love eyeshadows and those palettes just spoke to me so much. But I have let go of one palette that was identical to another one that I had in my collection. So I put it down into my declutter drawer. So if anyone wants it when they come visit me, they can have it. I do have the palette and I love it. It is one of the W79 pans palettes. I'm up to 38 palettes. So overall, I have used up or decluttered 26 items this year. And my small makeup of the year bag is that one right there, the light white one, and my empty spin right there. So I'm really excited because that small bag is getting filled and it's really exciting to go through stuff, you know. So in January I had 441 items and now I have 415 items in my collection, and that is only makeup. I have not counted in my nail polish, but if you really want to see what I have in my nail polish collection and what my numbers are and stuff like that, I can show you guys, because I do have my nail polish collection inventory here in my spreadsheet. So if you want to see that and the colors that I have, please let me know down below. And I will go now because my legs are sleeping, you know, so I need to go out and walk a little bit. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, give the like, subscribe down below. If you haven't already, I would love for you to stick around. And until my next video, please take care and check out the last update for my inventory in January. And yeah, I hope you guys take care until my next video.